All right, early dinner, and I'm gonna just show you that how do we sequence our plate or how do we balance our plate. So today we have very simple food. You know, our intention is not to make some fancy dishes, but to show you that whatever we make in our daily routine, how can we balance that plate. So I'll just show you that what we have here is we have sambar, a mix of sambar and rasam, so that we get a little bit of dal into it, which is protein. I would try to take again if required one portion of rasam. Then I would take one serving of paneer, which is around 50 grams, 50 to 60 grams. Then I would try to take one third plate with boiled vegetables. You know, today is Independence Day, so it matches with the tricolor. And I would try to, and it has remained, the crunchiness of the vegetables is intact. We don't try to overcook it so that you know, the fiber does should not get lost. So it is crunchy and it is live. We get enough fiber. And then I would select the rice. Portion would be again 1/4 of the plate, so that I don't end up eating more. So I'm just taking 2 spoons of it. And I would not forget to take 1 spoon of ghee, or 1.5 spoon rather, because it helps me to get the satiety signal. Otherwise, I would end up eating more rice if I don't put the ghee on the rice. So the ghee is also very important, which is good fat. Now I can also add papad to my food because it is again good for digestion. So this becomes a balanced plate, which has rasam, enough of vegetables, one serving of protein food again in the form of paneer, and then the rice. Right? So early dinner and a balanced meal.